we did receive an electronic threat that mentioned the safety of our schools. As a result of that threat, the Los Angeles School Police Department, as well as Los Angeles Police Department and the FBI were notified, and right now the threat is still being analyzed. In an abundance of caution, we have chosen to close our schools today until we can be absolutely sure that our campuses are safe.